The Frankfurt Jewish Museum celebrates its 25th birthday. It opened on November 9, 1988, the 50th anniversary of the pogrom Kristallnacht. And over the past 25 years, over 1 million visitors from around the world have come to the Frankfurt Jewish Museum. Like a good Jewish party anywhere in the world, the big 25th birthday party at the Frankfurt Jewish Museum soon got going with joyful folk dancing to the tune of Klezmer music, a musical tradition of the Ashkenazi Jews of Eastern Europe. Music has been part of Jewish history and culture from biblical times to modern day.
I come from Russia, and we have only music. We don't have Jewish music, we don't have synagogue, we don't have something Shabbat, something at home. We have only music, and for us the music is not only party. For Jewish people, music comes from heart. I don't know, this is like a religion.
The 25th anniversary celebration at the Frankfurt Jewish Museum has also a religious side, with Rabbi Andrew Steinman playing the role of host and master of ceremonies. Judaism has been described as a religion, a nation, and a culture.
Where is there not a connection between religion and culture? Religion is culture and culture is religion. We have two different words for them. They divided somewhere in history. Culture went one way, religion went another way. And wherever religion and culture come together again, that's where people actually meet. And that's where they interconnect with one another.
The Frankfurt Jewish Museum covers the history and culture of the Jewish community in Frankfurt from the 12th to the 21st centuries. Topics include the beginnings of the Jewish settlement in the 12th century, the struggle for social integration over 9 centuries, and the new beginnings of Jewish communities after the Holocaust and the Second World War.
People come here to congregate. They even have religious celebrations here. We had a bar mitzvah here just a couple of months ago. And the museum is seen as a place where when we opened it, remembering was at the top of the agenda, was the priority. Now it's remembering and also setting something new. It's living.
Now you live, you don't live like years before, so you can see how the people have lived 100 years ago, 1,000 years ago, yeah.
And the future of the Frankfurt Jewish Museum plans to continue acquiring outstanding examples of ceremonial Jewish art from Eastern and Central Europe, as well as from rural Jewish communities in Germany. And to house these new acquisitions, the museum is undergoing a renovation and expansion. This is Wilson Ruiz for Jewish News One in Frankfurt.